Now we solve question number 9 of the same chapter. At one end of ripple tank 80 cm across means the length or the distance which the wavelength has to cover, that is 80 cm. So we will represent this 80 cm by the S. Capital S is mean the distance covered. At one end of the ripple tank 80 cm across, a 5 hertz vibrator is mean the vibrator produces 5 frequencies for 5 vibration per second. So it will be the frequency of the vibrator. A 5 hertz vibrator produces waves whose wavelength is 40 mm. Find the time the waves need to cross the tank. Let's we move to the whiteboard. In question number 10.9, the given data, the distance that wave covered is equal to 80 centimeter. We change it into meters by dividing 800. S is equal to 0.8 meter, and the frequency that is 5 hertz, and we have to find the time that in which the waves cover this distance. The wavelength given 40 millimeter. By dividing it 1000, we convert it into meters. So to find time, first we have to find the speed. So speed is equal to, or the velocity is equal to f lambda, and while we put the values, after putting the values and we solve it, 5 into 4 into 10 raised to power minus 2. While we multiply and simplify, we get 0.2 meter per second. Now we have to find the time. So S is equal to Vt, and T, after rearranging this equation, T will be equal to S over V, and by putting and simplifying the value, we get the 4 second time. So this is the time in which a wave of 5 hertz frequency will cover 80 centimeter in a ripple tank. Now the last question, the numerical problem of this chapter, 10. What is the wavelength of radio waves? You know that radio wave is a part of electromagnetic waves. What is the wavelength of radio waves transmitted by an FM station at 90 megahertz? 90 megahertz is its frequency, whereas 1 mega is equal to 10 raised to power 6. And speed of the radio waves is 3 into 10 raised to power 8. All the electromagnetic waves have the same velocity. So therefore, as the velocity of light, it has the same, radio wave has the same velocity. Therefore, it is also 3 into 10 raised to power meter per second. Let's we go to the whiteboard. The given data of this question, the frequency that is 90 megahertz, and by multiplying it to 10 raised to 6, we will convert it into hertz. So 90 into 10 raised to power 6, it will become 9 into 10 raised to power 7 hertz. the velocity was given, v is equal to 3 into 10 raised to power 8 meter per second. We have to find the wavelength, that is the lambda. V is equal to f lambda. You are very familiar with this formula. And after rearranging this equation to find the wavelength, the lambda, v is equal to v, lambda is equal to v over f. While we put the values, v is equal to 10 into 10 raised to power 8, 3 into 10 raised to power 8 divided by 9 into 10 raised to power 7. After simplifying, we found it 10 over 3. And 10 divided by 3, it's come 3.33 meters. Thank you and God bless you. Next, we will see tomorrow for the next lecture. God bless.